upon a time they were three little pigs. The first little pig the second little pig and the third little pig who lived with their mother in a tiny cottage. The three little pigs grew and grew until one day they were too big to live in the cottage. Their mother decided that it was time for them to leave home.
We must go and own our house, but watch out for the big bad wolf.
Made of bricks. He was very pleased with his house.
Now the
The next day, the big bad wolf walked down the road. He had one thing on his mind, a nice tasty pig for his breakfast.
I'm the big bad wolf. Look at me. I'm the big bad wolf, and I'm scary. I will eat you for my tea, 'cause I'm as bad as wolf could be.
He stormed up to the front door, knocked loudly, and shouted at the little pig.
Little pig, little pig, let me come in.
No, by the hell, my teeny, teeny teen.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down.
So the big bad wolf puffed, and he puffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, and he blew the house in. The big bad wolf walked off down the road to the second little pig's house and knocked loudly and yelled at the little pig.
Little pigs, let me come in.
Not by the hair on my chinny chinny chin.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down.
So the big bad wolf huffed. He puffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, and he blew the house in. The big bad wolf came to the fur little pig's house. He knocked loudly and yelled at the little pig.
Little pigs, let me come in.
Not by the hair on my chinny chinny chin.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in.
So the big bad wolf huffed and he puffed and he puffed. He grumbled loudly, then started to climb onto the roof of the brick house. He roared at the little pigs.
I'm coming down the chimney.
But the three little pigs had a plan. They put a big pot of hot water over the fire in the fireplace. The wolf came crashing down the chimney and fell straight into the steaming pot. Three little pigs were very pleased that the wolf had gone. They all lived together happily ever after in the house made of bricks.